Hello friends, welcome to Tasty Foods. Today we are going to see Ragi Roti. Ragi is one of the most nutritious and healthy cereal and it helps to boost the immunity system. The ingredients needed for the recipe are, they are in the description box, you can refer to that. Now let's get started with the recipe. Take a pan and add about 2 teaspoons of oil. Once the oil is hot enough, add in the onions. Saute onions until they are translucent. Next, add in the cumin seeds, finely chopped green chilies, curry leaves and the garlic. Saute this for a minute and now add in the finely chopped coconut pieces that gives a nice crunchiness to the roti. Adding more of onions enhances the taste of the roti. Finally, add in the chopped coriander leaves and saute well. Ragi is an excellent source of natural iron and thus it is a boon for anemic patients. Add the sauteed mixture into the bowl. Now we will start making the dough. Add in about 1 cup of ragi flour and 1/4 cup of wheat flour to the mixture. Add in the required salt and first mix it without adding any water. The onion mixture itself has some water in it, so first mix it and then add water little by little and make a soft dough. Adding only ragi flour seems to be dry, that's why I have added little wheat flour. You can make it 50-50 also. Ragi is called as whole grain because the outer layer is not removed as it's done in rice, that is why it is more nutritious. Now close with the plate and let it rest for about 30 minutes. Now knead it one more time and make roundels. Make a little big roundel. Ragi doesn't have gluten so that it don't spread that much. Next, take a baking sheet and add about 1/2 teaspoon of oil and spread it all over. Now take one roundel and spread it evenly in a circular shape. Roti should be neither too thick nor too thin. Simultaneously heat the tawa. Once the tawa is hot enough, transfer the battered roti to the tawa like this. Let it cook on this side for about 1 minute. Flip it over once it turns dark brown. After flipping it, spread ghee or oil all over the roti. Otherwise there will be a white patches here and there. Let it cook on this side for 1 more minute and flip it again. Now you can see the white patches here and there without oil. So spread ghee or oil on this side too. Once you see the dark brown spots, you can take it off the tawa. Transfer it to a plate and make sure to cover it until you are gonna have it. Otherwise it gets dried up easily. That's it. Similarly, make the other rotis too. Don't leave the rotis for longer time in the tawa. It dries up the roti. Have this healthy ragi roti with a coconut chutney or peanut chutney or as it is. It will be tasting very yummy. If you like this video, do like, share and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting recipes. Bye!